So I started experimenting with this double-sided mirror, two-way mirror material, because unlike a normal one-way mirror, it has a porosity to light in both directions, so it allows light to travel through it more in one direction than the other. And it came from some reading I was doing about Kurt Gödel, who is an Austrian mathematician and logician who was thought of as one of the most important logicians, probably the most important since Aristotle. And he had these very interesting investigations into paradox that were very troublesome for mathematicians early in the 20th century. So I started thinking of ways to kind of physically model paradox and how to use light and material and image to start to examine some of those ideas that Gödel was grappling with and the mathematicians have been grappling with. And really anyone in daily life grapples with trying to understand circumstance and how to kind of navigate one's will through circumstance. So the pieces in the show are kind of about that uncertainty of what you're seeing, if it's real or not, and how we kind of grapple with this idea that there is no way of really knowing the absolute. So in this piece, if one looks at that, you can see images that exist optically that are hard to conceive of how they exist physically. And the two-way mirror will also take objects that are brightly lit outside of the box and begin to repeat them inside of it. So for me, it also becomes sort of like a metaphor of a mind. You know, I have this skull, which is however big it is, 15 pounds. But inside of it is sort of this universe experience. And we perceive things outside and sort of somehow recreate them as some experience within the mind. So I think, for me, this sort of had qualities out of that.